Hey folks, I'm Victor, and today we are back into the beautiful yet dangerous world of Rimworld by Ludian Studio. And we'll try to keep the colony afloat, so I'm just going to load the game and we'll see what we can do to improve the situation. Alright, so let's see. We're almost done with the indoor farms, which is going to be very, very handy to keep our production flowing. I think the defense were alright. Yes, all the doors were almost ready except this one here, and they were repairing the traps, which is a good thing. We were probably lacking a tower, and now it's still online, so all good. We've got the two towers at the front, which are still in very good shape. We've got three turrets in case we would be overflown, and yes, it seems to be alright. I was about to finish a second central here, which would be giving us enough power to do whatever we want, because with two geothermal generators it's going to be very, very easy to generate energy. So we'll just go back to the regular flow of the game, and if I remember right, the most notable fact of the last episode was the few ends I've been adding to the colony. How much do we have? We've got three. Yes, three I think. So we're getting plenty of new eggs, and I feel like there is something wrong here. She should not be here. So N number 3 should be in there, and N number 4 should be in there as well. They should not be out there. It's too dangerous. Okay, so we should have enough beds as well. Yes, I think there is plenty. We've got 4 ants, a boar and a dog. Megumi, which is she's my oldest colonist, kind of. I think there is probably also Frederick and Levin, which are there for as long. But nonetheless, she's part of the oldest colonist of this little adventure. She's 5 years old. Okay, so we're lacking energy here. So why is that? Are we having yes? All the battery seems to be dead. Yes. We are in trouble. The fridge are going to be... okay, we are lacking so much energy. You know what? I'm just going to shut down a few towers. I don't think I need these ones to be online. I will have plenty of time to just put them on when I need to. So let's just ask somebody to just turn this thing off. We'll just recover a bit of energy. It seems to be very, very strange that we are lacking energy. There is something wrong somewhere. It should be not far. Nope, don't do that. Put this thing on, off. There you go, and this one as well. Okay. So we should be recovering a bit of energy that way. Nonetheless, there is obviously something wrong somewhere. Where is it? Let's take a look at the power... the power conduit here. Nah, everything seems to be alright. What the hell? I don't get it right now. Maybe I'm just lacking energy because I'm just asking for too much energy with this little table here. So I really need to finish. Let's just ask Frederick to do so. Is he completely exhausted? No, he could be able to work a bit more. Let's just ask him to. We are lacking matches. Okay, tomorrow. Maybe Pukram. How is she? She can grab maybe lunch and keep doing what she's doing, so... Except we are lacking food. This is why we really need to finish the indoor farm. Let's just mine a bit of compact steel. I'm going to do the same with Frederick because he can do it. He's pretty good at doing so. And hopefully it will be enough for them to... Oh, what's going on here? Dudley, are you also exhausted? Yes, a bit. Come on, I did not tell you to stop. And somebody... Okay. How is he? Still alright, the mood is pretty high. I'll just ask him to finish that. And oh, is she? Ooh, not that good. But I don't have food anyway, so... let's just let him rest. You know what, I should probably call this guy, even though there is no power. It should be up at some point. No power, come on guys. I need this table to be running. What could I shut down? I could shut down these, but they are not... Oh, they are... Yeah, they are pretty... Okay, you know what, I'm going to shut down this one here. Let's take it off. I'm going to shut down this one here. It's not bad too, I don't care. Then I'm going to shut down the smelly bench. The... nope, no energy for this one as well. Maybe this one? Nope. Nope, there is nothing I can shut down. Maybe these monitors? Yes, let's just shut down the monitors. It's not burning so much. But still, every single bit of these precious watts are going to be handy. So, let's just ask him to flick staff. Okay, good. She will do the same. She's going to go and switch these things off. I'm going to ask Frederick to switch the monitors over there. And we should be alright. She could switch the second one. Okay. So now the power is back on. We should have this thing just growing back. I was really worried to lose these crops because I cannot really afford it. I'm just lacking so much food. But now I've got energy, so when somebody's going to wake up, I will be able to contact the... Oh, we've got a new squirrel. Who is that guy here? Here he is. Is he alright? Obedience needs to go back home. Let's say... squirrel, you need to go back home. Okay, let's just... find a way to get a bit of energy. So I've got Levin here, which is just alright. But you really need to call... we're going to call these guys. I hope they've got food. Okay, so what do they have? I don't think there is any kind of food over there. Okay. Is this chinchilla? Oh no. Can I sell the squirrel? Not yet, he's not at home, I think. Oh, yes, he is. I'm going to sell him because... oh, is he a white one? Seems interesting. I will have a bit of scroll later because I think it's not going to be very handy right now. Is it... oh, intelligent is this. Yes, intermediate. I could keep him. I'm going to keep him. Okay, what else can I sell? Oh, I've got an elephant tusk. I could keep fauna. I don't really need the money right now. I've got very bad vests. I could sell as well. Clothespan. Let's just remove these from my storage. This is taking quite a lot of space, and I don't really need it. And the very bad armor vest. I don't think I need these. I will try to find a better one. The cowboy art, let's just remove it. I need these foil elements. They are very, very handy when we are in trouble with the psychic waves. Okay, seems to be all I can do for now. I need somebody else to show up. Or something to be ready to be harvested. Seems to be pretty fast, but it's not fast enough. Potatoes. Do we have somebody which is taking care of that? I'm not sure. Okay, what is Levin doing? Sewing an area. Is there any food out there somewhere? Because I think I've been... oh! Got a bit of steel over there. Nah, I've got plenty of steel, which is waiting for us to walk on it. So I'm just going to wait for it. And you know what? I should probably ask them to not mine these. It's a waste of time for now. I don't really need the blast steel yet. I really need the steel though. Alright. So Frick should be walking right now. Or no, he's sleeping. Oh, we've got an egg just over there. Do I have anybody which is awoken? Yes, crap, you cannot haul anything, even an egg, I don't think it's capable of hauling eggs. Nobody can consume them, nah. How much food do I have for the chickens and the... Oh, okay, it's getting a bit short, I need to take care of that as well. Okay, Dudley is not able to carry this stuff, but somebody got it, because it's not there anymore. Okay. I don't know, but somebody got it. Okay, you know what, I should just maybe ask Duncan to finish that. But we need materials. So, I'm not sure he's very good at mining, but I'm going to ask him to mine this nonetheless. It's going to be more useful than just building the wall. And he will mine again. It got a bit of time, let's just do it. Not really fan of it, but I don't need the steel. Thanks to it, I will be able to maybe handle the night a bit better. Come on, finish it. It's very, very bad. Frederick would be much better. And Frederick will be much better, I think. Where is he? Ah, Frederick. Yes, he's coming. He's going to do what we need him to. Even though it's going to be a bit late now. Okay, pretty good. Do we have enough to build this thing? I could ask Pogram to do it, maybe. Why do we... Why are we lacking these? We do have steel. Yes, we do have steel. Why are we not able to finish this? I don't understand. Maybe we need to remove these herbs around. Let's see. Cut plants. Let's see if you can do it. Oh, please, if you were nice enough to finish that, it would be pretty cool. Okay, good. And now, nobody can work on this. Why is that? Our rice back home, so we won't be starving anymore. And what the hell is going on here? I think I need to check maybe the roof. It does not need to be a no-roof area anymore. It's to be closed. Is it even closed? I'm not sure. I hope it is. And we've got plenty of work to do on this. I just hold it open just in case. And are they all sleeping? Not yet. Program is still hauling stuff. And we're still lacking energy. Amazing. Okay, so who's up? Frederick? He still cannot do it. Why is that? It's very... Oh! Maybe we need to remove stuff around, like these little rocks. Maybe I could just break a wall and put it back to just put the roof back. Let's see. Or I could deconstruct it and build it back. Let's try to do that. I'm going to recover a part of the materials. And I could ask again for it to be built. Like that. Oh, he's going for a walk. It's a perfect time to ask him to just finish this. What are you doing? Come on! I know we need plenty of steel, but we do have steel. What is wrong with him? Oh, cargo pods. Is it four? And what is it? Meat. And it's not that far though. Let's say I'm going to ask them to bring it back. And I could ask maybe Frederick to do it. He's a good hauler. I don't think there is any danger, but he will be able to deal with it nonetheless. He could still bring it back. Okay, let's just change a bit the way we are dealing with that. I don't remember. Oh, I remove the right to consume these. I've been doing that at the time of the warg. I had a warg which was eating only meat, and I was keeping the meat for him. But maybe if I was to check over there, I don't remember where it was. Strange. So resource. Raw resource maybe. Nah. Okay, not here. I need to find where it is. Restriction maybe. Nope. Shame I don't remember. Anyway, let's just not worry too much about it. We'll just see about it later. Let's see. Maybe the first... Oh, let's just do that this way. Maybe it's going to work better. And are these bows working? I should just remove human meat. It's not going to have a good effect on the morale. Yes, we're not going to eat human flesh here. Okay, let's check everything. Is it possible? Nope, not this one. Okay, so this one is good. The last one here. Nope, okay, good. And... Okay, seems to be alright. Let's try again now. And my buddy, and let's bring these back. It's still forbidden? Why is that? Okay. I want to check further. For now, we are just not going to worry too much. And let's just see what I can do to finish this generator. Seems very, very strange that I cannot build it yet. So maybe if I was to let's take a look at the floor. Smooth the floor. Not working. Let's maybe remove the blocks. Let's all things out of the way. And let's maybe take a look at the areas. Let's just maybe remove areas. Is it well removed? Yes, it is. That's strange. Maybe... I think now I do have a bit of steel. How much do I have now with this little pack coming here? Okay, I've got 150. Let's maybe wait for us to have the right number. I need 400. When I will have 400, I will just ask my little colonists to take care of it by just putting the construction in number one priority. And they should be able to do it. Okay, so they are planting more stuff. No, cutting stuff. Good. So we are going to get a bit of food, which is nice. And these things. Oh, they've been harvested. Very, very nice. Okay, still I need to take care of the like a food very, very quickly, or we will not survive. And the main issue is obviously to deal with the generator. Let's say I'm going to ask them to just push the pack a little bit more. Okay, so mode seems to be removing these things. What gun here? Why is he bringing these things? Oh! Okay, so Mot is actually building this. Yes, he is. Amazing. With a bit of luck, he's going to finish it before night, but I don't think he will. Okay, let's see. Could you please keep doing that? We've got no more matches. Yes, we do. Why is it stuck at 67? All this junk. And again. Alright. Let's take a look. Nope, I don't know. This is the first time I've been encountering this kind of bug. If it is a bug, maybe I'm just doing something wrong. But I've been building quite a lot of these and I don't know why it would not work. Maybe because of the little issue with the field and stuff, because I'm building an old field which were just over there. It's maybe a bit of a mistake. Consuming rice, wouldn't it should be better just to bring it back. So it's not laying around in the water. Rotting on staff. Okay, so what did I shut down? Because I wanted to put this thing back on at some point. If you were to cook, it would be better. So we would be able to eat something which is actually going to be good enough. Yeah, that's much better. So we are still lacking a bit of energy. Seems to be manageable. It's 3 hours AM, so sun is going to come back on and we'll recover a bit of energy. So even more meat around here. Come on, guys. Obviously don't remember how to allow this again, so I'm just taking a look. It's bothering me a bit not to remember how to do that. And settings, storage. I could store beers as well here. I'm just not storing A here. Okay, good. Everything seems to be alright, kind of. Anyway. Okay, so this room is pretty much... Oh, we've got plenty of steel, which is still there. We should just keep pushing here. We'll be able to make some kind of other room maybe at some point. Maybe an art room for our little sculptor. I think I had somebody which was pretty promising. Maybe Croc? 7 in art, yes. He's obviously going to do something interesting with this. So, bulk, good trader, and exotic. Oh, I'm going to deal with that. Where is 11? Is not there. Oh, here he is. Turning the wild boar, I'm going to let him do. And I'm going to ask Frederick, maybe, is he good enough? He's at 5, it's not that good. Oh, is Croc. Croc is... Oh, he's pretty good. But I'm not sure I want to interrupt him. Yes, I will. Let's just call the bulk trader so we can have a bit of food to keep us from starving. Okay, so what does he have? He's got... Oh, and this is pretty cheap, so we are lucky. I could... And I'm not going to buy regular meal, it would be just pointless. I'm going to buy rice, potatoes, agave maybe, and a bit of corn. Okay, let's just buy a few. Let's go with 400 potatoes, maybe. A bit too much, maybe 300 would be good enough. Okay, Let's go with maybe approximately the same of rice. Okay, it's going to cost me quite a bit of money here. And maybe I should just go easy, because if I had some kind of issue with the energy, and if I was to lose everything, it would be really a mistake. Let's just go with 200 of each. And from there, we'll see where we go. Just maybe a bit of corn as well. Okay, this should be good enough. And do I want to go with something else? Oh, there is even more husky. These are very handy, but it seems to be a bit too old. Oh, there is one which is a bit better here. Do I want to go with this one? I could go with the 5. The one which is 5. So I will have a female and male at the same age. I don't know. Could be a nice addition. But am I going to lack food? Okay, let's take him. Let's just go with one more husky for space. Let's do it. Let's slow down a bit. I'm going to assign this little dog here. And I'm going to assign him to... So, it's called Fundad, yeah? Interesting, it's a male Yuski, which is called Fundad. Okay, why not? Obedience, release, rescue, and all. And it's got everything. I'm not letting my Yuski die. Except I don't have the last one, so let's just... And it will be restricted to the same area as the other. Not the colonists, animals, please. So wild boar, animal harrier, fantasia, and megumi oma. Maybe that way should be better. Okay, and fantasia is not yet trained, so we'll need to do it. And do we have? Well, definitely going to lack here at some point. Are these grown? Not yet ready. Soon maybe, but not yet there. I'm surprised we did not have any red these days. It's a good thing because we are able to advance a bit faster, but nonetheless, it's not usual. So Freeling is getting enough still, I believe. I hope we will be able to build this little generator at some point. Oh, no, they're not working on it. We are still at 68, so they're obviously not working on this. Still, I'm going to ask Pukram to just take a look, to see if she can work on this. Yes, she can. Let's just ask her to bring all the material back. Oh, we've got an alert here. Dudley, what's going on with Dudley? He's always the one which is just getting so down, getting so the area. I think he needs to get a good meal, obviously, and to rest a bit. Come on, Pukram, what are you doing here? Need to build this. And you... Oh, Duncan is back. He's going to all a bit more still. And we won't finish that tonight, but still, it's a good... Oh, what's going on? Is it Dudley? Yes, it's Dudley. What is he doing? Meditating. Good. So... much more joy. All good. And do we have enough beds for the animals? It seems we don't. I have two ends to... Okay, so do I have enough to build more? Let's take a look. I think I'm lacking. I do not have 45 of any of these. So I need to just forget about it for now. I could have a sleeping box though. It's better than just a sleeping spot. It's for chickens. I could make a room for chickens. Maybe it would be better. Do I have enough food? I do have enough food. So I'm going to add... Maybe a few box somewhere. Why do I want to put the box? This room is cool enough, I think. I could maybe add a few box over there. It's not really good for a hospital. Or maybe here there is more space. Let's just do that here. Okay, it's going to be pricey enough, I think. But we'll be sure to be able to have a bed for it. It's 4 a.m. as usual. But it's going to come back. Okay, back online. The fridge are still at minus one, so all good. Frick is still mining. Even better. And do we have... No, it's not yet finished. So, Pukram, what are you doing right now? Okay. Why are we leaving these things out there? No, you're not. It is madness to just let the food spoil here. There we go. Let's just bring the rest of it. Oh, I do have selected the rice, not Duncan. I'll just bring this thing back. Maybe these would be more efficient. I could ask Pukram to do the same. And Levin to finish. Okay, we do have even more. I'm going to ask Frederick to give an end. Oh, not so much corn left. That's all the potatoes. And Pukram is going to finish the corn. Alright, no more food layering around. So I think Acheres is going to go back to his regular duty and he's going to get back to cooking and stuff. He's at 11, which is good. He's a strong expert, so we won't get poisoned. And with a bit of luck, we'll be able to handle with that until my indoor farm is better. Maybe we should just remove these farms, because that is going too far. Oh, what is that? Ops. I'm not sure ops are really something I should do right now. It's just taking... It's cool to have some, but I will not be able to feed my team with this. I could have sold the beers. Oh, come on. Okay, so do we have... Yes, Duncan is working on the generator. It's going to take some time. Just a few more. Already building this. Okay, good. Why is he just bringing that little bit of... No, he's carrying everything which is required. And with a bit of luck, he will be able to finish it. But he won't do it if I do not ask him to. I'm going to push him a bit so he can finish this. If he's just failing at doing so. Come on, man. Oh, nice. We had a little bit of meal with us. So let's just finish this and we won't talk about it anymore. And done. Amazing. We'll have enough energy to deal with everything tomorrow. It's going to refill the generator and my crops are going to grow properly now. Good. So I think I was opening this part to add a little vent. Not sure. It's pretty cold in there. Which is good because out there it should be... No, it's not that hot. Maybe we're in the winter or something. Because we're in the desert. 17 is not that much. Okay, so let's see. Everybody's asleep except for our cook, a chorist. We've got a few beds over there. These spots, I think, are now pointless. Let's just remove these. I could probably activate back some monitors. And maybe the smithy bench as well. What did I remove also? I'm not going to reactivate the Tavas. I could reactivate as a cremat. I don't know, I could just do it when I need to. Not really need to just do it right now. Okay, let's see. So the food is going to run out very fast. We've got a few meals in advance, a bunch of beers, and probably eggs coming around sometime. Okay, which are frozen. Very good. And we've got... Oh, I've got more A's than I thought, which is pretty nice to know. And are we advancing on the training of Fantasia? Yes, we are. Obedience is to Dudley, which I'm not sure is a good idea. I'm going to give it to Levin, because Levin is never outside his health medic. I'm trying to keep him alive. So, when there is a fight, I'm just going to draft Levin in there, so it will keep the animals in safety. I should check. Everybody's on 11? Yes. It's all good. Everybody which is able to actually be assigned to somebody, because the ants are not going to. Maybe I should just keep the ants in a single place. Just need food and rest. They can get medicine. I cannot just deal with them all at the same time, so let's just go back to this so they won't get too badly. Maybe can get a few as well. I've got plenty of medicines like these, so I don't really care. Alright. Is he able to all stuff? Nah, he's not. He can be released. I'm not sure we'll keep him. It's handy, but not as handy if I add some, you know, some risk here. All I will never have these. He's too little. He could all little stuff, so. Okay, so how are things going here? It's growing pretty fast. Nonetheless, it's never going to be enough to feed the colony. I need this guy to haul this thing back to the fridge before they keep planting stuff. We cannot haul, I know. I forgot, but I know. And Frederick, when he's going to be done with Skrull? Will be. Okay, well, he won't. Where is Levin? Croc cannot haul. I need more order in there. Dudley cannot haul. Where are they? Levin. He could, but... You know what, I should just remove these fields. They are just a pain to deal with. But they are going to bring us a bit of rice right now. They're sowing rice. I'm going to ask Pukram to bring the rice back with Levin as well. And I'm going to ask them to stop doing what they are doing. Let's just remove the area just a bit to make it smaller. A bit like that. Let's remove this area as well. It's too big right now. Can I get these? Let's do it. I'm going to cut these as well. I hope I will just recover something, but I don't know. I could as well just use a little harvest order. Which is not working on these, they are too little. Please, if you were to just grab these two together, it would be even better. Oh, what are you doing here? Need to take them both. Yes, good. Okay, so do we just rearm these ever? We need to. Oh, with Frederick. I should be able to do it. Let's just rearm this trap. We will not get hurt. This could be dangerous. Okay, this one is good. Let's just finish this one. So if we are under attack, it will be a nice little help. It's always a bit dangerous for them. So how is energy doing right now? It seems to be holding. We are not gathering so much, but still, it's not going down. Alright, let's see. What are these? Ops. I think I've got too many ops filled. I'm going to just remove these. Let's just delete zone. Okay, and I'm going to ask them to cut it. I don't want to waste any of these. Alright. I'm going to keep the little trees filled. Because these are just so slow at growing that I don't really care if I'm just planting these and just letting them grow. It's important to be efficient on the food side though. Oh, I was speaking about it earlier. So we've got a little red here. So we've got four guys. What are they bringing with us? Okay, grenades, I hear these. Oh, grenades, both EMP and frags. Oh, come on. We've got also Gawan with an amazing steel longsword, which is a very, very bad one. And we've got Zef with a pump shotgun. Okay, these guys are not really going to be able to deal with so much damage from afar, but they could be dangerous if they come too close. Hopefully my traps are going to slow them down a bit. And you know what, I should maybe do a few more to be sure. So security, do I have enough limestone? I've got plenty of limestone. Let's just do it again in limestone. And I could just add a few more traps like these. And maybe I could do the same on this side. A bit like that. Yeah, I should do it. I will not be able to finish it, but it's a good idea to just add a few. Okay, so maybe if you were to just build these, it would be nice. And I'm going to ask maybe Pukram to do the same. Are they coming right now? I think they are. We are going to be late. Well, let's see. And I think the fact that they are going to... Oh, not this one. This one maybe? No. This one? Oh, come on. He's going to do them all. Okay, let's just work on the other one. Dudley. Okay. Everybody's dealing with these. I probably need to bring my guys back. Okay, so we need to be in defense right now. Let's see. So, Frederick. You are not going to pray. You are going to shoot these guys. Let's bring him here. Even be on the side here. Levin is going to go back. And we've got Dudley with his rifle here. Which is going to come over here. What have I done? Why do I have them all in... Nah. Let's undraft Levin. Undraft. Okay. And I've got also Duncan, which is going to help as well. Hopefully they will be in a bad shape enough to... Okay, so four guys with guns are waiting for them. Do we have more guys with guns? Aquarist? I could add a little. Let's say okay. Let's do it. So, are they already able to... Oh, come on, they destroyed my traps. But now they're going to try to... Oh, come on. Okay, they are able to enter now. They could just stop destroying my traps. Come on, guys. It just... I was counting on these. Okay, so no more traps for us. Hopefully, there's a little... How is he going to attack the central? I just forgot to close the door. Crap. They're going to be attacked by my turrets. Come on, guys. Just kill them. Oh crap, it's going to explode. So badly. You know what, I need my snipers to shoot the guy with the grenades. I don't really care about the guy with a... Come on, finish him. Bit better, please. Crap. Why are they not attacking anymore? Oh, we've got... Yes, so we need to focus now on one guy. That guy. Okay, not like that. Fire. There we go. And... Oh, come on, it's going to go around. It's going to be a pain. I need to add a turret over there. Okay, you know what? We are going to shoot this guy. With a bit of luck, they are going to flee. Is the other guy dead? Yes, he is. Okay, we've got two guys which are going to try to breach through my fridge. Okay, so now they should be fleeing. And hopefully they will. Because if I'm getting a grenade from this guy, it's going to be terribly wrong. Is he fleeing? Yeah, he is fleeing. So we are going to shoot this guy if we can. And I think Duncan and Pukram are going to be able to shoot this guy pretty well. What's going on? Just go over there. I don't want you to be shot. No, he's got no weapon? Why is it? He has no weapon. Why is that? So he's basically here for nothing. Let's just let him just go back to his duty. Okay, so this one is out of the way. Let's just go for this guy. Okay, this one is down. And our tower is not going to be... Oh, he's going to destroy this... Oh, come on. No, he's not, maybe because, you know, he's just using a little sword, which is not going to be a good thing for him. Okay, I need to bring my whole team, you know, kind of like that. And he's going to try to destroy this, but he won't be able to do much. Oh, I need to do something. I don't want to have my team like that. They are going to shoot each other. And I don't want this to happen. Okay, guys. Just finish him. Okay, good. It's a shame they destroyed my east gate, but still. They did not do so much damage, except for the tower. Is he alright? No, he's dead. Is there anybody which is alive? Those are all dead. Okay, no prisoners in. Let's ask already for the tower. Okay. Then we'll need to ask them to build this thing back. Maybe the thing with I don't know. I don't think it's working well here. I need to do something about it. I need to maybe do limestone, which are going to be maybe a bit more like that. So if they destroy these, they won't destroy the traps. Okay, and I'm going to do pretty much the same over there. Not that big though. So we'll have a bit more space to put the trap back. And I'm going to remove this. Okay. So let's see. Security traps. Let's put this thing back on. As a matter of fact, I could add another row. I'll just do that this way. Maybe that, like that. Okay, so... Is the cremation stuff online? No, it's not. Okay. So we need to recover the weapons. I've got a regular shotgun. I'm going to give it to Dudley, maybe. Got grenades to sell. These are pretty good money. I need to strip these guys of their position here. And there's even one more over there, which has basically not so much things. Let's strip him away from his things and get the sword as well. And we'll need to rearm all this stuff as soon as possible, please. Is the auto realm not active? Yes, it is. Okay. Let's see. 11. Maybe you could... 9 is to bring the corn back. And as a matter of fact, I think we've got also... Do I want to have a place where I could store the bodies? Next to this. Let's do it. Zone area, maybe it's going to be a dumping stockpile. Maybe. Let's just do it there. And it's going to be restricted to a few things. So, pretty important. Let's just remove everything, clear all. And we're going to go for buddies. So it's going to be into food, I think? Resource, maybe? Nah. Raw food? Meat? I'm not sure. I think... Nah, it's in corpse. My mistake. It's not that dark. Human-like corpse. There we go. So we'll be able to store these next to the good facilities. Do we have anybody which is ready to go for a bit of... Oh, I'm going to let Dudley just feed these guys, because there is plenty of animals to feed now. I don't want to let them just in bad shape. Do we have everybody back to business, because I don't want to keep people on draft? Okay, seems to be alright. But I need to close the... Oh, here we go. Yeah, there is Megami, which is bringing these guys to their little storage here. I think 4 is good enough, because I rarely have more than 4 people attacking the base. Look at how useful she is. I hope Fantasia is going to be as useful. I can rescue already. These husky are amazing. Even though it's not really a temperature, which is, you know, good for them. It's 26 already, and it's just very, very hot already for them. Okay, Pukram, what are you doing right now? I'm going for a walk. I could use you for something else. Now let's just treat Gabe and his friend here. Alright, and this guy as well. Okay, and if you were to just burn them, it would be a good thing. Thank you. We got too many cops here. It's not good for the morale. Oh, and there is even more food over there. Aquarist, what are you doing? Consuming meal? And what do you have in your hand here? A simple meal, okay. Keep doing what you are doing. I'm going to find somebody else to do it. Croc cannot do it. Where are the other one? Levin, eating. Okay. Pukram, harvesting. Let's bring this thing back. And we've got Dudley here, which is building traps. They've got something with traps. They seem to be very interested in traps. And Duncan, which is... Nah, you won't be building traps either. You are going to... bring the food back. It's more important, and it seems nobody's doing it. Oh, Freak is doing traps as well. They are really passionate about traps. But I need something else to be done. I need these walls to be built. What are you doing here? You've got all the thing you need. Come on. Can finish these. Just need a bit more limestone and you will be alright. Oh, with the morale is all good. I just ask him to finish on this. Okay, got 2 blocks, which is not that good. Okay, let's just finish this wall. We'll be safe for a bit of time. And it will be able to sleep. Or maybe allowed would be better. Levin. What are you doing? Visiting a grave? Nope, not so much. You are going to recover the corn. And we've got also... Rice Pukram. Is she sleeping? No, she's not. Let's just make the move. It's going to be easier. Oh, here she is, playing chess. But she will all stuff. Also, I cannot let these things rot out there. Okay, good freak, what are you doing? Resting? Ah, you may do that, but you are going to all this thing first. And where is Duncan? Oh, here he is. And he's building a wall, so he will be doing that later. I just also go on as well. We are beginning to get a bit of food, it's good. Maybe we won't be starving after all. Alright. So is the wall finished? Not yet. Let's just... what do I have which is available here? Shrek is sleeping. Levin is... What is he doing? He's relaxing? Okay, can do that. But we are exposed here. Is it a good idea to relax now? Not so much. Let's just drop the beer and finish that. Do we have good art around here? Because Croc is working on this for quite a bit of time and I don't really know where are the result here. We do have probably somewhere a few bits of art. I just speed up a bit. Come on, Croc, what are you doing here? Is it really time? You could just finish that. There's not so much left. Okay, so what did you do with it? Are these... Where is he going to put these? Okay, over there. Here. Okay, good. And what is that? Let's take a look. So this carving resembles a squirrel enveloped by flame. What is that? What other look on... Okay, so... Basically it's a squirrel. It does not seem to be... You know, it's just... I don't know. We'll try to sell it. We'll see if it's going to sell well. Is there a quality somewhere? Quality normal? Oh, interesting. I could add it. It's our first piece of art here. Let's take a look. Nah, I'm not sure. I don't think it's fitting. But we could add it in some room around. Where is his room? I'm going to add it in the room. It is his first sculpture after all. Maybe... Over there? I don't know. I think the lamp is in the way. I'll just put it here. And he called it Orange Image. Okay. Good. Well done, Croc. I think this is the first thing he's been doing around here. Except for just cleaning the room. Okay, so is the wall done? Yes, we are safe now. Mostly. And we do have now a trap which is going to be finished. Is he in good shape? Yes, he is, so he will be finishing the second wall. No, he won't. Okay, let's just let them do. And you know what, I think we are going to conclude the video before anything dreadful happens. So guys, thank you for watching. If you like the video, if you do, please leave a like, a comment or subscribe. Until next time guys, have fun!